Flags across our state will be lowered to half staff today in honor of the three people killed in a crash last week in Mesa County. Investigators say a Jeep was traveling westbound on Highway 6 in Palisade when it ran off the right side of the road, striking two CDOT workers and the back of their vehicle. The passenger of the Jeep also died. The victims were identified as 43-year-old Trent Umberger, 23-year-old Nathan Jones, and 67-year-old Kathy Wallace.